Yeah. Into this first corner. It's raining. You know what I mean? High speed.
Heavy fuel.
Let's be
conservative.
Yes.
Cautious.
Any other words you want to throw in there?
Lexi.
Boom.
User disconnected from your channel.
Oh, good.
Scotch tape.
Nice to see two Toro Rossos.
Tell me where this laser marker is.
What?
Why is it whenever I make a mistake with you, Silver, you always hit a pounce?
Makes a change. Popping rain.
Great news for Johnny.
Fuck you.
Oops, sorry, missing.
Yeah.
Wow, Zomacher just went off.
lost a wing or parts of it.
Yeah. Oh wow, tire wear.
Yeah. I want anything to know.
You going in now?
No, I need to know when you're going in.
Not sure.
Oh shit.
What have you done?
Fucking second dead.
Lock up.
Skidded.
Okay, we think the weather is going to improve. Rain is expected to stop in around 10 minutes.
That's probably big enough gap if you're gonna pit now.
Yeah, I'm gonna pit the other.
Sorry.
Oh, yes, get in there. Ho ho ho, it's perfect timing, Bobby.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Everyone put that right, exception of message, right?
Think so.
Don't like it.
So I can't grab over in the lap of it.
User disconnected from your channel.
Beyond, where are you at?
Sixth on that, but I came up in the some traffic.
Right now.
is fifth.
You can there.
MP racing went off.
Oh no.
Any damage to his car?
Yep.
Yeah, a little in play.
Unlucky, man.
Unlucky, bro.
Watch one of the exit curves of 130R, they can pull you into a spin and really lost it there. These last less time than the options.
They're doing more work than the option tires.
Stop raining in sector 3, I think.
The car ahead has minor front wing
just
damage. Front wing damage.
Yeah.
We're gaining on the car ahead in sector 2. Sector 2.
I think it's worth putting a second time for this.
No. Not unless the tires are that bad.
Yeah, they can keep going for another couple of laps, but I'll drop off a bit of pace soon.
Good job. trying to keep this pace. This is what we need right now.
I'm going to need to pit this lap.
I was going to pit this lap again.
Well, guys.
Yeah.
No, come on.
What? You held up in the pits.
Hold up. Enders on the way.
Me?
No. Not hold up.
I thought there was a... Oh, yes.
Tired you going beyond?
Primes.
Ish.
The
one behind. 1-2.
No, no.
If you're trying to do your best off, you're going to rush it.
Why is it?
Yep.
What was that?
I said, is he trying to do his best off leader impression?
What have you done? What have you done?
Every race is fourth. Third.
Will you just hold it together, son? You've recorded this, Bjorn. Bjorn?
No.
You recording this?
Yeah.
Thank you.
Well, that did we put on?
No idea.
12. I think.
It sounds about right. What do you think, Beyond? Second prime or an option?
Depends, but... when I come to save it, I'd go with a prime. What's the difference between you and Silver?
5 seconds.
Not much difference between times between the options and the primes.
Not that much. It might be like the last race at the end of the... when the car's light and stuff, they're a lot faster.
But last race there was... Last year, last race there was a compound between the option and primes. Options were super softs and primes were mediums instead of softs.
Yeah.
Looking good.
that will pay off.
Gamble, you say?
I don't know if I was live or not then recently, probably what I've been on this on my line.
Beats me by a 10. Screw you.
through you.
Darth Silver has returned.
Fucking hell.
What?
Fuck's sake.
What's happened? Is this becoming a race to forget? Beyond, what are you saying? Thanks a lot, Johnny.
Thanks.
Jesus Christ.
I hope that was on options.
Yep.
That will walk beyond
option tires.
You went on the option. You suicidal motherfucker.
I would have had Emmy racing. I'll have to look at the footage again. So I removed to the inside. And I tried to go past him while he lagged.
I noticed he was lagging about a bit. When I was behind him.
No, I thought about it. put your right put it on.
Because the primes aren't even lasting to the end. Well, they are, but only just.
Oh, yeah, I'm right. Right.
You're gonna lose fourth. How's it working out for you?
All tyres are red. Oh, when I mean red. I mean red.
That's more like it.
Ah, good race.
Yeah, that gap. So
yeah.
You're chewing away at it lap by lap, but
I lost too much in the rain.
In the pits.
And in the pits.
Mm-hmm. It was unlucky for you. If this was a dry race, you probably would have won everything. Maybe beyond if you hadn't crashed and done a stupid strategy.
Yeah, maybe, maybe, maybe. It's like it is.
It is indeed. A good race though, I had fun. Sorry MP Racing if there was any contact there, but I couldn't really go anywhere.
When?
When I overtook you on the last corner?
I don't know, I didn't saw contact, I think.
Alright, cool. It's just it was quite close, so I wasn't sure if it looked like it might be.
Where was Kiko?
Sixth. Sixth.
And beyond?
Fourth.
Ah, shit.
Beyond. No podium, but...